You love Jell-O, but you're getting a little bored? We've got four fun ways to serve it up that are anything but ordinary.
Take a big watermelon, and you're gonna cut it in half, and then you're gonna scoop out the insides. Next up, you're gonna make your mix for the interior. You're gonna make a firmer Jell-O so that you can slice it. Grab 2 packs, 6 ounces in total, and then you're gonna grab some unflavored gelatin. This is just gonna make it that much sturdier. Now, these are 1 ounce in a box. It's 4 little packets, so you're gonna put all 4 of them in there. Once you have your Jell-O in your bowl, you're gonna add 2 cups boiling water. Give it a nice stir. And then you're gonna add 2 cups of cold water. If you wanna do an alcoholic watermelon slice, add 2 cups of vodka instead of 2 cups of cold water. So now, you're gonna take your watermelon Jell-O mixture and you're gonna pour it into your hollowed out watermelon. And then you're gonna stick it in the fridge about 4 hours and you're gonna have a nice firm Jell-O. So you can see its Jell-O is really firm and it's really holding up nicely. So next step, you want to slice it. The Jell-O's pretty resilient, but you want to be gentle. Check this baby out.
A Jell-O watermelon.
And then you're going to slice it up for individual servings. You can serve them up at your next summer party. Make a beautiful tray. This says summer like you wouldn't believe. I love a little bit of shaved ice in the summer. So good, so refreshing. This is a 6-ounce packet. We're gonna use about half of it, so a 3-ounce packet would be fine. And then you're gonna add 1 cup of boiling water. Break it up, add some soda to it, just lemon lime soda. You're gonna pop about 1.5 cans right into the mixture. Give it one quick little stir, and then this is gonna go in your freezer for about 1.5 hours until it's nice and set. I have one ready for you. You're gonna grab your ice cream scoop. Go in, get nice shavings of ice, a nice scoop of it. Check it out, shaved ice with Jell-O. You gotta love that.
Frozen Jell-O dusted grapes.
You're gonna take your grapes, they're clean and off the stem. You're gonna put them in a freezer Ziploc bag and you're gonna put them in the freezer until they're nice and hard. And then when they come out, they're gonna be beautifully frozen. You're gonna take some Jell-O, put 2 tablespoons in your bowl. And then you're gonna add some frozen grapes to it. And they're gonna coat the frozen grapes. They're pretty, they're fun, and they're really delicious.
Jell-O fruit roll-up.
You're gonna need 1/2 cup of water. I've just boiled this in the microwave for about 1 minute, so it's nice and hot. And then you're gonna use 3 ounces of the Jell-O color of your choice. Mix in your Jell-O to the boiling water, get it nice and dissolved. And then you're gonna pop this Jell-O into the microwave for about 45 seconds. And give it a final little stir. To your Jell-O, you're gonna add 1.5 cups of mini marshmallows. And then you're gonna mix in the marshmallows, get them nice and coated. I'm gonna put it in for about 1 minute. See, the marshmallows are all melty. You just wanna mix them so that they're completely smooth. And you're gonna put that aside for 1 second. Spray a square with a little bit of veggie oil spray. And then you're gonna pour it right into your pan. Pop this in the fridge for about 45 minutes until it's completely set. And then this is gonna pop out so easily. I'm gonna pat it. This is gonna make the roll stick to itself a little easier. And you're gonna tightly roll it. You wanna end seam side down, and you're just gonna slice it. This little fruit roll-up is gonna be such a hit.
Try putting a different spin on Jell-O. The possibilities are endless.